Hi, my name is Fuzzface. I play for FaZe Clan. Our latest results has always been pretty good. We end up top 5 in every land that we played in, but we also always want to win. So even though we get good results, we're not happy. Yeah, it's our second time, but last time it was during winter and it was really cold, so we didn't really go and explore too much. Maybe this time when it's better weather, I'd like to go and see more Kyiv. The most important things for a PUBG player, I think, is a diversity of skill set. So even though you might be a great mechanical player, you have to have other aspects as well. Otherwise, you won't shine as a player. So I think it's a mix of everything. You have to be really good mechanically, and you have to have a mentality for it, and a strategy that you like. You know what to do and when to do it. You just have to have a basic game understanding. What I think will be top 5 from this tournament is I expect us ourselves to be in top 5, obviously. But other than that, it's Liquid, I would say. Knights is a really good team. Maybe one of the Korean teams, like MVP, have played really well in the group stages now. But in reality, it's a lot of teams that haven't played against each other before. So it's going to be interesting to see. Like I said, if you want to be aggressive or defensive, mostly depends on the situation you're in. Sometimes it suits to be aggressive, and sometimes it suits to be more passive. And you just have to choose the right one at the right time, basically.